New numbers have been released on the number of COVID cases within the State Department of Corrections. According to the department, of the 835 staff members at all the state's facilities, 117 have had COVID since March. 40 of those cases are active. For inmates, there have been 332 total cases since March. 116 of those cases are active. 1,065 inmates have been tested and 332 have come back positive. That's a 31% positivity rate. The department says inmates are only tested if they have symptoms or if they've been identified as a close contact of an infected person.